Let's face it, plain Jane painted nails get a little boring after a while. With these pretty flowers, add a little magic to your fingers in 4 simple steps. All you need is some base nail paint, some white paint, bright pink paint, and some paper clips. Apply your plain nail paint like you usually do and let it dry. Now take the white nail paint and gently apply 3 dots towards the corners of the nail or wherever you'd like the flowers to be. When it's halfway through the drying process, open the paper clip like this and strike the dots through the center like this to make them look like a flower. Use the bright nail paint to add a little drop right in the center of the white dots and you're done. You may add these flowers to all your nails or just 2 like I've done here. For more such DIY updates, don't forget to subscribe to Trendspotters.tv.